All right, buddy, let me scratch your head, huh? Can I scratch your head? Look at you. You're all grown up, buddy. How does that feel, huh? Does that feel good? Buddy likes to have his neck scratched, huh? You're such a big boy. Buddy's all grown up, and he is weaned, and he'll be going home in just a couple days. And Buddy's favorite thing to do is to sit on my shoulder. He will sit there, and as I do things around the kitchen and around the cages, he just sits there and likes to watch what I'm doing. Don't you, Buddy? Are you my shoulder sitter? What do you think, Buddy? And that toy there with the leather dingly, jingly bits, he has one in his cage very similar to that. And he loves to hang from it and chew on the little leather pieces. I thought he would do it today, but it doesn't look like it. What do you think? What do you think, big boy? Huh? You're so handsome. Look at you. Huh? What you got to say? What you got to say, big boy? Buddy's two older siblings have gone home, and he'll be going home in just a couple of days. Isn't that right, Buddy? You gonna go play with something? You look like you're ready for a nap. Huh? Are you ready for a nap? Let's see those pretty colors on your back. Look at that, so pretty. He's like, what are you doing behind me, Mom? I got my eyes on you. Huh? Look, don't you want to play with this? Look at these fun things to play with. Huh? What do you think? What do you think, big boy? You just like your head scratched, huh? You want to scratch your head. There we go. You want to sit on my shoulder? Huh? You can help me clean up the kitchen. What do you think? All right, guys. I'm going to let you go. Like I said, this is Buddy's last video. He'll be going home in just a couple days. Right? Tell us about it. Oh, did I not get the right spot? You had to scratch it. You had to scratch your head yourself, huh? All right, guys, I'm going to let you go, and we will see you in the next video. No, he's not going to fly. Maybe if we stop talking about it, he'll decide, oh, he just wanted to get over to his toy there. Buddy is awfully busy today. Oh, there you go. That's what I was saying he likes to do in his cage. He just hangs from the little dangly bits. Uh-oh. I got you. I got you.